I mean, we've been trying to recruit people left and right. We've been going off the. We're going after all these jabrones. We've been going after every Tom, Dick, and Harry. But guess what, Al? I don't want any just Tom, Dick, and Harry. Okay. I want the best Tom. I want the most Harry.
Yeah.
And I want the guy with the biggest dick.
Who is it?
There's only one person that I'm thinking of, and I'll give you one hit.
Hey, it's me, Sting.
Oh. Oh, Robert De Niro.
No, Al said Sting.
That's classic De Niro.
Al, come on. I want Sting, all right?
And I mean, think Sting's great.
We got to find him. I don't know where the hell his locker room is. I think we find him, we recruit him, he drinks the old purple Kool-Aid, and we get him in the dark order. What do you say?
What are you waiting for, John? The ice to freeze?
I'm waiting for it.
I'm
going
to bring this guy here.
John.
What?
Put it down. Put it down. What? Sting hates sledgehammers.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. Come on.
Oh, it's been 4 weeks. Since you said we were going to find Sting, we got a little distracted. We couldn't find the stairs.
I literally have never been
I've never been up here in the rafters, you know, but you know what? Sting, one thing I know about Sting, he's always in the rafters.
I can't believe it took us 4 weeks to realize that the rafters would be the best place to find him.
Well, I also don't, now I don't have the BTE title anymore, and I have time to film this bit now.
Yeah.
So
you got
to
be careful about overexposure.
You're right. You're right.
Spreading yourself too thin.
Oh, wait. Is that Sting's right there? Sting and Darby Allin.
Sting! Sting! Darby! Sting! Oh my god! John. We've been looking for you everywhere!
John. Oh, we want you guys in the dark order. I mean, I know Darby, you said you didn't want to be in the dark order, but maybe you and Sting together, I think you'd take us to the next level. It'd be great. It's gonna be awesome.
John.
Look.
It's not Sting and Darby Allin. That's Luther and Serpentico. No. Chaos Project.
No, we're in the
Sting! I love Sting! I love this band, you two. So good.
What are you talking about?
That's so good. Rosen, you gotta grab and play with your red light!
Luther. It's Roxanne. It's Roxanne.
It's Rosen! And she's gonna play with the grabbing her red light!
Alright, Sting, calm down, right, Sting.
John, this is, yeah, we gotta come back.
Oh, you wanna join the Dark Order or no?
It's not Sting.
That's Sting and Darby.
Do you know who
Sounds
Sting is?
Just like Sting. He always yells like that.
Join the Dark Order.